Save him who repenteth from his disbelief, and believeth in Allah, and doth righteous work, sincerely after he accepts faith. As for such, Allah will change their evil deeds to good deeds, Allah will change them from the state of disbelief to the state of faith, from disobedience to obedience, from the worship of idols to his worship, and from evil to goodness. Allah is ever forgiving, he forgives whoever repents, merciful, he shows mercy towards whoever dies in a state of repentance.
وما أرسلناك إلا مبشرا ونذيرا قل ما أسألكم عليه من أجر إلا من شاء أن يتخذ إلى ربه سبيلا وتوكل على الحي الذي لا يموت وسبح بحمده وكفى به بذنوب عباده خبيرا الذي خلق السماوات والأرض وما بينهما في ستة أيام ثم استوى على العرش الرحمن فاسأل به خبيرا وإذا قيل لهم اسجدوا للرحمن قالوا وما الرحمن أنسجد لما تأمرنا وزادهم نفورا تبارك الذي جعل في السماء بروجا وجعل فيها سراجا وقمرا منيرا وهو الذي جعل الليل والنهار خلفة لمن أراد أن يذكر أو أراد شكورا وعباد الرحمن الذين يمشون على الأرض هونا وإذا خاطبهم الجاهلون قالوا سلاما والذين يبيتون لربهم سجدا وقياما والذين يقولون ربنا اصرف عنا عذاب جهنم إن عذابها كان غراما
Yet they, the disbelievers of Mecca, worship instead of Allah that which can neither benefit them, in this world or in the next, if they worshipped and obeyed them, nor hurt them, in this world or in the next, if they were to disobey them and abstain from their worship. The disbeliever, Abu Jahl, was ever a partisan, rebellious, against his Lord. It is also that this means, he is always a helper, through his disbelief, to the disbelievers against his Lord. And we have sent thee, O Muhammad, to the people of Mecca, only as a bearer of good tidings, paradise, and a warner, from the fire. 405.
إنها ساءت مستقرا ومقاما والذين إذا أنفقوا لم يسرفوا ولم يقتروا وكان بين ذلك قواما والذين لا يدعون مع الله إلها آخر ولا يقتلون النفس التي حرم الله إلا بالحق ولا يزنون ومن يفعل ذلك يلقى أثاما يضاعف له العذاب يوم القيامة ويخلد فيه مهانا إلا من تاب وآمن وعمل عملا صالحا فأولئك يبدل الله سيئاتهم حسنات، وكان الله غفورا رحيما. ومن تاب وعمل صالحا فإنه يتوب إلى الله متابا.
Say, O Muhammad, to the people of Mecca, I ask of you no reward, no payment or provision, for this, for professing Allah's divine oneness and for the Quran, save that whoso will may choose a way unto his Lord, through faith. It is also said that this means, save for the one who desires to profess Allah's divine oneness and by means of this profession tread a way back to his Lord whereby he will find his reward.
والذين لا يشهدون الزور وإذا مروا باللغو مروا كراما والذين إذا ذكروا بآيات ربهم لم يخروا عليها صما وعميانا والذين يقولون ربنا هب لنا من أزواجنا وذرياتنا قرة أعين واجعلنا للمتقين إماما أولئك يجزون الغرفة بما صبروا ويلقون فيها تحية وسلاما خالدين فيها حسنت مستقرا ومقاما قل ما يعبأ بكم ربي لولا دعاؤكم فقد كذبتم فسوف يكون لزاما. الله أكبر.
And trust thou, O Muhammad, in the living one who dieth not, and do not trust in those living who die such as Abu Talib or Khadija, nor trust yet in the dead who have no movement, and him his praise, and pray by his command. He sufficeth as the knower of his bondman's sins, he is aware of the sins of his bondman. Who created the heavens and the earth and all that is between them, of created beings and marvels, in 6 days, of the beginning of creation, the length of each day was 1,000 years of the days that you count presently, the first day was Sunday and the last day Friday, then he mounted the throne. The Beneficent. Ask anyone informed concerning him, ask those who possess knowledge about Allah, and they will inform you.